You know this kid?
No, did he die or something?
No, said he went missing. Went on a hike a week ago, never came back.
Well, what did they say happened?
Let me check. Yeah, no service.
Well, hey, thanks again for helping me with this.
No problem. I mean, there's no better way I'd like to spend my Saturday.
Really?
Well, I had a few things lined up, but they all fell through. But seriously, I do enjoy stuff like this. But I gotta say, whatever this guy's paying us, it better be nice for making us go on this long-ass drive.
Not too sure about that one. He's like my dad's second cousin or something. His parents died when he was, like, really young, and he's been kind of ever since. But hey, we can still have a little bit of fun on this road trip, huh?
Hey, yeah, you make a good point. You are lucky you brought me along. You went here alone, 100% chance you would have gotten abducted, probably eaten.
No, dude. I grew up out here, hiking and hunting.
No. I'm not talking about the animals. I'm talking about the people.
Oh, yeah, the people. That's why I brought you. You're going to save me.
That's exactly right.
Hey, Arthur, we brought you your mirror.
Who's your friend?
Danny.
It's good to see you, boys. Come on in.
Got a thing for mirrors? Freddy getting snuck up on or something? Creature
in the drawings. They call it a Sclair. Sclair.
Sclair?
When I was a child, my family and I were on a road trip. My father had to change a flat tire. My mother followed him. I saw them in the rear view. My mother trying to help. My father, increasingly frustrated. And that's when I saw it. By the time I screamed, it was too late. had already started. Not long after that, they were gone. There was nothing left. I was the only one left.
So wait, this creature that you saw, this glare, that's what it looked like?
Oh no. The real ones are far worse.
Fuck was that?
You don't believe all that, do you?
Fuck yeah, I do. Alright, does this sound like he was joking to you?
Dude, I've been coming to these woods for years. I've never run into the Sclair.
He said A, not the.
And?
The means there's one of them. A means there's a lot of them.
Okay, well, if they were real, don't you think more people would know about them?
I don't know. And quite honestly, I don't care. Alright? Scare the shit out of me. Let's get out of here. Was that a toupee? And I get he's family or whatever, but you gotta call a spade. That hair was not real.
No one's ever told me that he wears a toupee.
I mean, no one's gonna tell you, alright? You get within 5 feet of the guy, you can see it.
Okay, but people can also just have a weird haircut. I think he just had a weird haircut. He's a weird guy.
No! Shit! Please just go.
I can't let it suffer. It's not the right thing to do.
Oh, I don't want to see this.
Was that a
Sclair?
Paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Looks like you're it.
Guys, I don't want to do this.
It'll be fine. Let's just do one game, say we did it, and then I'll drive us back to the campsite.
Okay, let's do this. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ninety-five, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Guys, this isn't funny anymore.
Stared out at me. It stared into my soul.
But it didn't take you. It didn't take me. Why would it do that?
Maybe it thought it couldn't take the both of us.
That's possible.
I can't even believe I'm asking this, but do we know if Arthur's alright?
I mean, he survived for this long, right?
I was thinking we could call him, or at least call the cops. There's no fucking service out here.
Honestly, I don't even think Arthur has a phone. We've only communicated through email. We have to go back. We have to go check on Arthur.
Are you crazy?
He's family.
Barely.
It's the right thing to do.
You're right. Let's do this.
It was a toupee.
Shut up.
A Sclair?
That's what he called it.
Did you see Arthur? He's the guy that owns the house.
I came from the woods. This was the only house around. The door was open. I looked around and no one was here. I hid. I ran and I hid and I let them die.
Just tell us what happened.
It was supposed to be a camping trip. Off the grid, no phones. But she wanted to play in the forest, in the trees. It was awful. Not just what it looked like, but what it did. It...
Hello.
Hi. My name's Greg. I live next door. Saw you guys over here. I wanted to make sure everything was okay.
Oh, everything's great. Everything's fine.
He needed help with his sink.
Yes, he did.
Where's Arthur? I better speak with him.
He's fine. He's over... Sir, there's something outside. You should really come inside.
Please, don't touch me. I want to see Arthur. Where is he?
We gotta go. Bye now.
Don't look in the eyes.
If we move fast, maybe we can make it to the car.
Shit, I left my keys in the car. Whatever this thing is, we don't understand it. Ah.
Maybe its eyes are the people it's killed. That's what the victims turn into. That's why they scream.
And that's why it doesn't like reflections. It can't stand to look at itself.
Maybe this thing it does to people, maybe we could do it back.
Do we think it can open doors? Okay, if we can lure it into the woods, I think we can use the trees as cover and catch it with the mare.
Okay. You guys, go set up. I'll bring it out to you.
There's gotta be a better way. Come on.
This thing is too smart. It's too fast. If we were to go to the car, we'd be left out in the open. But in that forest, we have a chance.
All right. Don't be an idiot.
Thank you.